harried? Do you know how big of a brain you need to play Snake? In order to play Snake, I need to skillfully navigate my thumb to the red circular mechanism and apply force to it carefully. Not only that, I have to adjust the gray movement adjustment module over to the opponent. Finally, I have to stand there in complete silence in order to showcase my tech skill. Sometimes, I even do this twice. Go ahead and call me carried with your pea-sized brain. I'll be laughing as I ascend.